The highlight of our trip was clearly our visits to Arlington, Virginia, to visit our son Mike and his girlfriend, New Jen, and then to Lancaster, Pennsylvania for a visit with Sean, his wife, Classic Jen, and our two grandsons, Jaden and Spencer. While most of our visits generally are focused around eating, this brief visit to Pennsylvania took a more artistic turn. For the first time since February of 1992, when I played music with my dad and then budding musician Sean, did three generations of Browns take to the stage to make some awesome music together. Here is a short sample of us playing Green Day's Wake Me Up When September Ends.
Up next, we have Jaden Brown, Andy Brown, and Sean Brown singing a song called When September Ends.
Three generations
of Brown on the stage.
Visiting here in Pennsylvania. Now we're headed to see Fran's sister in New York City, or just outside of New York. And brave the traffic. So what can I say? Pennsylvania has been okay. Had a great time with the kids, but now it's time to get the hell out of Dodge and head over towards New York City. That's it. Pura vida.
Ow. Let me tell you, I never thought I had allergies, but the day after we landed, I started with this damn tissue thing, drippy nose, honking like a damn seal. Finally, I thought it was a cold. A simple cold. Went and got some drugs. Nah, that didn't do anything. Then talked to the pharmacist and get, it's allergies. So I'm popping my Zyrtec, and about 2 days, I hope these will be gone, and Andy will be tired of hearing me honking all the time. So I guess everything's blooming right now. It's springtime here in the United States, or the northeastern part of the United States. If we ever come back, we're gonna have to go to a no allergy zone. A free zone, that's what I might need. So, oh, excuse me.